the Bounty Hunter reveals Beth Chapman's final words. Hours after Beth Chapman died, her husband, Dwayne Dog Chapman, said she spent her final hours on Earth worrying about her family. Chapman tearfully spoke to local reporters about the love of his life, who lost her battle with cancer Wednesday at the age of 51. When she had an attack, I didn't know anything to do but say in Jesus' name and hold her, he said. And when I said in Jesus' name, she said, say it again, say it more. Chapman said she then told her family, I love you, and are you guys all okay? Don't worry. But she never accepted it. Beth Chapman had recently been placed in a medically induced coma and died Wednesday morning in a Honolulu hospital. Thanks for watching, guys. I really loved Beth Chapman. I really looked up to her. I like how outspoken she was, how independent and strong she was, and she has been a real fighter. Her and Dog both had rocky past, but they turned their lives around. And I think by being on the show and sharing their stories, it shows others that's had a rocky past that you can turn your life around and have a wonderful life like Dog and Beth had.